song. Say we really don't belong. What did we go wrong, girl? Never could have known we were both in the zone, living in our own world. Lyrics to the song. Say we really don't belong. What did we go wrong, girl? Never could have known we were both in the zone, living in our own world.
Girl, I'm sorry we ended up this way, and I'm begging you to stay.
Begging you to stay.
This is something that I have to say before I walk away. And see another guy in my place. Every time he ain't in the space, leave with a bitter taste.
You're going with romance when you do me a chance. In that first glance, I felt my thoughts enhanced. There's really nothing for me to think advance, because my mind reaches far beyond trying to get in your pants. You recognized on the spot, and you gave me a shot. And only time I tell what I am and what I'm not. I'm only human, sorry I'm not perfect, but everything we've been through is actually worth it. Can you love somebody and hate them at the same time? Maybe that's the balance, keeps everything on the line. The situation's not great because I see the signs. You say you're fine, but it's something on your mind. I'm mad at you, you mad at me, that was one big mess. And how we let it grow into a verbal slugfest. But there's something on my chest that I must confess. All the stress makes me love you less.
Girl, I'm sorry we ended up this way, and I'm begging you to stay.
Begging you to stay.
This is something that I had to say before I walk away. And I know I'm not ready to face and see another guy in my place. Every time we get into each other's space, leaving with a bitter taste. I never really let the girls know the way I feel inside. I let my emotions run and hide so we don't collide.
And everything I say to you, you gotta take a stride, cause you know I'm down and riding, not to crush your pride. The games that we play, that he say, she say, and now the table done turned just like a DJ. And you acting like a referee, because you got me on three-way looking for a replay. Since I'm the aggressor, applying heavy pressure, I guess that means that I'm the bad guy. But I would never test you, or either stress you to a degree, or try to bring tears from your eyes. It's not how to say it, it's how you choose to take it. We all hear the music, but we refuse to face it. And when you fake it, it only just makes it hard to try to fix it, so you gotta replace
girl,
it.
I'm sorry we ended up this way, and I'm begging you to stay.
Begging you to stay.
This is something that I had to say before I walk away. And I know I'm not ready to face and see another guy in my place.
And
every time we get into each other's space, with a bit of taste.
Labeling us and I'm on the road again, cause you make me feel I was cramping your style. How soon would I have someone to hold again, and could really make it worth my while? Thinking to myself, what is the problem? How can we come together, maybe try and fix it? Which can be very complicated when neither will listen to see what the hell is it. No sense in trying to play the blaming game. That's not even the reason why I came. Just really want to figure out why we cause each other such a great deal of pain. Last thing I would want is for us to hate and miss out on each other by ignoring fate. Girl, you really got me wanting to play it straight, cause deep down it aches, cause I'm losing my soulmate.
Girl, I'm sorry we ended up this way. Something that I had to say before I walk away.
And
I know I'm not ready to face and see another guy in my place. Every time we get in each other's face, and it's with a bitter taste.
Yeah, you know how I do it. The Rise of Phoenix, Contrarian Nation, keep it 100.
We really don't belong, but it was